You can't challenge experts if you don't speak their language. The university degree in medicine's regulatory affairs ensures that you can challenge the experts on how to develop and produce medicines, how to perform animal and clinical studies, how to submit and get approvals of drugs in the most efficient and evidence-based manner.
This new master's program is developed in close collaboration between University of Copenhagen and Atrium, formerly known as Medicademy. Atrium is one of Europe's leading private course providers of practice-based courses in regulatory affairs.
As a regulatory professional, you're responsible for ensuring medical product licenses to operate. And that's why we partnered with leading stakeholders from industry, regulatory authorities, and universities. At the Copenhagen Center for Regulatory Science, we conduct research and provide education within drug regulatory science from an international perspective.
The program is tailored for full-time employees, so you can earn your master while working.
Documentation of quality processes and the quality of medication is one of the aspects of this course that I'll use in my work back home and also advise my government on the best way to optimize this process.
The University of Copenhagen is the front runner within Europe. This university program ensures the basic knowledge and set of skills which both the pharmaceutical industry and regulators look for when hiring people.
Read more about the master program and the unique set of skills it offers.